Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Slime Rancher. So, if you remember, I did it again. If you remember, we left off last time, we were checking out... I just gotta stop moving the mouse. We were checking out the drilling, which I think it's in, and we discovered the right ratio to these guys. 12 large... Or 12 anything for that matter. 12 in general will eat the food so the food doesn't stockpile. So we're going to have to, you know, test this theory out, and we'll have to do it to all of our corrals. 12 is our number. We'll see if it works. Anyway, so we got to go pick up our other stuff, see if we get something new. Oh, crap. Oop. We ain't going to be able to do that. One more. See, let's go for the distance. How far can we shoot it? How about there? Ooh, got it from the doorway. All right, let's go sell these. Yep, we got this stuff growing. Oh, this stuff's all done. All right, let's grab this. Yep, this game's a lot of farming, I must say. But everybody else is getting hungry because, well, we spent so much time over here with these guys. I keep hitting control to run. Wrong button. And I want to make a nice little stockpile over here. Which I am. So it works out. But. Yep. Alright, so what I'm going to do is go sell these. Wait for these guys to grow fully. So I can just deposit them in there to keep this corral going correctly. And then I'm going to make a run for it. We're going to go to where we have our drill set up. And we're going to go see what we get from our drills this time. Oh, I need more mango. The farms just keep disappearing. You're missing it too? Man. Alright, whatever. I guess I'm going to set up that stuff too. Be right back. Alright guys, so our machines all look to be done. And let's go ahead and grab some of this stuff. See what we get. No, nothing new. You're still going to keep going? I thought I got all ones in here. I guess not. Ooh, that's new. Alright, we did get something new. An indigo umium? Heavy metal experts often call this hard rock deep purple. Ooh. Oh, we already had that stuff. Alright, alright. Where else are we? That thing's still gonna keep going. I gotta remember to come back here now. Nothing too spectacular about that. Or this. Oh, we have another one. We have two. Keep getting them. Okay. So, nothing spectacular about you either. Or about you either. You're gonna keep going? Did I put some down here? I guess not. Tabby's. Tabby trying to get that chicken. Alright. I don't remember where I put them. That's the problem. So, let's go run over here. Make sure I didn't put any out over here. This area. I don't think so. Alright. So, we did get something new. That's nice. Let's go throw that into the, whatever it was called. Boop. Where are we again? Did I go to the wrong one? Can we get back? Where's this go? Oh, there you go. I forgot. You know, I ran all the way there, too. Oh, well. So, I gotta go and get us to somewhere new. I have a bunch more drills to set out. And we'll give that a shot and see what happens. But first, let's deposit our stuff. Ah, that's a lot of primordial oil. Alright. So there we have it. There's our new stuff. We're still missing some other stuff. I will be right back with the new area. Oop, wrong button. Alright guys, so one, I want tabbies, because that's our next guy we're going to go ahead and fix up. The tabby rocks. Yeah. What's going in there, man? You coming with me? Oh, we can finally do that upgrade. Good. Alright, so I got a bunch of tabbies. That's good. Good news, good news. Where'd that guy go? There you are. Come back here. Alright, and that's still under construction. But now I want to start placing these guys. I made a bunch of them. So let's start installing those one timers. Oh, I can't. Press T. Press T. There we go. We need 12. 12 of them, and we'll be great. Okay, back to T. Alright, we will place one of you. And, ooh, bomb. And we will place one of you. Alright. Let's go to the next spot. What do we got in here? Alright, I see more spots, so here we go. Press E, we want one of you. One of you. And, oh, we gotta get you. Oh wait, we don't need you, we have 12. We're good. Alright, come over here. Press E, one of you. Now, we're gonna just keep going around. Until it says that it doesn't like us anymore and we need to stop. But nonetheless, we're going to get a bunch of them everywhere in the area and see what this stuff turns out. Alright. What else can we put down? We can put down some more drills. More drills. Oh, no. What is it called? Apiary. Yep, we put down the apiary. And we'll put down a drill. And we'll put down an apiary. Alright. Can we make that jump? Nah, you know what? Let's not. Let's not. Say we did. Where do we have? We have more spots around here somewhere? Oop, come on. Oopsie daisy! We made it. Drill. And apiary. Alright, good. So, now I'm going to let that stuff go. I'll head back to base, and we're going to start, you know, organizing our stuff. Our stuff is, I think I got some ideas on how to improve, but I got to get there first. So, let me head back over, and we'll be right back. Can I make it up this hill? No, we can't. Ooh, we can get stuck here. Good. And, up-o! Made it! Oh, yeah! Alright, so I got rid of the puddle slimes. And we demolish. We make a corral. And we upgrade it. Everything but solar. We don't need the solar. And you too. Squirt our 12 tabbies in there. Then we're going to go run into the cave and get 12 rock plorts. Alrighty. Yeah, you're gonna have 12. Good. Let's grab 12 of these guys. Actually, we'll just grab them all. And this one? I did. Alright, we're finally cleaning up all this stuff, which is great. I don't know if the stuff can grow down there, which I'm a little curious about. We'll find out. We might end up having to move our silo in there. Yeah, that might be something we have to do. So let's go ahead and start turning all these guys. Now the question is, do they get out? I hope not. We're gonna find out. I mean, this is the test. I know we want 12, but if they can get out, then it's not going to work out for us at all. Is one in there? You. Alright, I think that's everyone. That sure looks like everyone. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah. Alright, now that it's turning dark, I have an idea. Alright. So, I've been testing this as well. There's another theory of mine. That you go to sleep when it gets dark, and you wake up in the 6 a.m., and it's a new day, and apparently that's the time to go farming. So sleep until morning. There we go. We start off at 6 a.m. Let's return to the ranch, and then there should be, yep, there's a bunch of stuff down. Alright, so first things first, let's run over here. Let's grab all of this stuff and feed these guys. I think this will be key, is having everything right next to where you have to feed. Alright, oh, that thing's gone now too. We gotta replant this one. That's also another thing that might help out too about doing it like that. Is that you'll know when they're in need of being replanted. So let's feed you guys in here. And we go ahead and put some over here. Oh, you guys better start eating over there. I don't want to see stuff on the ground. That means you're not eating. It's not good. It's not good at all. Alright, I gotta go ahead and farm up our other stuff while we wait for the drills and whatnot to finish up. Take about 20 minutes and then we farm that. See what we get. Hopefully we get some new stuff. How are we doing here? We getting a good amount? Should be 15. It seems to be 15 every time unless it's a double harvest. It seems to happen sometimes. I've gotten 30. Which, that's why I was thinking I had to sleep, because I got 30 before for sleeping. I woke up and there was 30 of them on the ground. I don't know. It's something I'm still testing out. Where'd that guy go? I just threw one. I know I did. Whoa, that thing went pretty far, actually. I see it. Let me get you. Can't escape me, little cube. Mm-mm, you're mine. Gotcha. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and keep doing this. I'll be right back. Here we go again. Let's give it a test. See if this idea works at all. Oh, it works. There's like 30 here, I think. Yeah, I missed one. Or it despawned. They do despawn rather quickly. But considering I can only carry 50, I can't run around to the multiple farms. However, you would be able to make it to each farm if you only had 4. Maybe. Yeah. Well, those guys are still hanging in there. I mean, they're whoa, why was there a plort out here? Did I suck it from the... No. No. I have no idea, but I hope not. Either way, it does seem that you wake up in the morning, quickly run and get your harvests. That's the way to go. You gotta go to sleep. At first, I was avoiding sleep, but I think that's a key thing here is sleep. You gotta go to sleep, which makes sense. I mean, if you're a farmer. Alright, you'd go to sleep, you'd wake up every day. You wouldn't stay awake all night long, like I've been doing here. But, this seems to be working, so we're gonna convert all of our farms to be set up like this. There'll be a corral, and next to the corral, there would be the food they eat. Why do I keep getting stuck? I mean, I'm still filling this thing, which I guess I don't have to anymore after this. 100! That one's done. I mean, I don't know. I'm just doing it for safekeeping. I can come here if I run out. If I ever need to. If I stop paying attention to something. So I'm just going to store 100 in there. Wow. I'm going to get these guys out. There's too many in there. But, yeah. So I'm going to run around and do a little bit of cleanup. And maybe by the time I'm done with the cleanup, the drills are done. And we can head over there and grab all that. How are we doing on Philosopher Plorts over here? Philosopher Plorts. Oh, 23. Let's squirt that in there. All right, so we'll be right back. So this seems to be working out all right. I don't like how they're starting to gather up some food in here, though. They weren't doing that before. Do we have 12? Can I sit on top of this? Ooh, ooh, nope, up. Come on. Oh, not in. Oh well. Hoping to get up top, and it's a little bit harder to control than you would think, I tell you that. Alright. Land. Joke. Woo! I went right through. Alright. Anyway, I don't know if there's 12 in there and I can't get a nice aerial view. But they're starting to leave a bunch of stuff on the ground, which I'm not liking. I don't want to have to do this. You know, this is what I wanted to avoid. I mean, that's 13. Let's call it a fluke. We'll start off with a fluke. Maybe I don't have to do it as often like this? I don't know. It was working. Now it's not. I don't know what to do. We gotta go sleep the night away, do our quick harvest, and then it's time to actually... I didn't realize it was so late. And then it's time that we go see how our mining operation went. I'm actually gonna let my entire farm die, by the way. Yeah. Well, I started to move them around and then realized very quickly that... it stinks. Grabbing them one at a time and throwing them. It doesn't work. It doesn't work at all. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just let the other guys just hunger die. There's a bunch of stuff still in the plort collectors, so... I mean, I'm not out of luck there, you know? I'm good. I'll get stuff. And as we slowly progress, we will upgrade. Move the guys around next to their own food. We're actually gonna get rid of some, too. We don't need as many as we have. Because this seems to be doing just fine. You know, I'm not using as many plorts as I thought. I mean, I'm using a lot of pink plorts. Which we might just end up with the crystal pink guys like I have going on over there now. We might want to keep those crystal guys alive. So I don't have to go and collect them again. Anyway, let's head over to, whatchamacallit there. I don't even know what zone that was in. But it was in a zone. You know the zone. Oh... we're gonna let him go. See you later, guys. So, it was this way. I'm gonna head over there, and when I get there, we'll be back. Alright, here we go. Now, we gotta be a little bit careful here. Because I don't want to open up too many of them. I guess we'll do the green guys. Oh, no. They gave us 3 items. Alright, that's only gonna do the green ones. Right. Where else do I have a green one? No, I have one of each in here, so let's keep going. And the other green guys are... You're red, you're blue. You're a green one. I found you. Right? Right. Alright. You're red. You're red. You're green. Beeswax, wild honey, and honeycomb. Oop, you're green. Did we throw any over here? Well, there's a red. There's a green. Alright. I wish there was a way to know if I get them all, because I really have no idea. I guess I have to count how many I pick up. Alright, I think that was all of them. Yeah, I think so. It's a lot of beeswax, a lot of wild honey. And I think we need to set up that teleporter, too. The teleporter would be nice to go back and forth in areas like this. You know, if this is where we're going to come for our beeswax, then we're good, you know? We'll just set up a teleporter to go back and forth. Because this one's a little bit of a travel to get to. And, wow, are my frames gone? What is going on here? Are we getting better now? Are we getting better? Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to go run back to base and then come back and we'll get the other guys, I guess. Because, yeah, we can't carry them all. Not all at once. Yep, nope, not all at once, so we'll be right back. Alright, guys, so this time I'm stuck on the ledge. Alright, I think we can actually get everything now. At least we're going to try to. Alright, we're going to get the blue guys. And we're going to throw out the tabbies, because we don't want that. Then the red guys. They're over here. Whoa, jumping. Alright. Still nothing new. Now I wonder if it has anything to do with... Wow, there are too many tabbies here. My computer can't handle this. Get out of there. Alright, I think we're going to clear up a little bit. Yep, there we go. Man. So, I wonder if using these guys have like a different, like if we use the novice one with the three or the other guys, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what they were, the tiers, you know, tier one, tier two, where this tier that we're using only does one cycle, so we can move it around a lot, but the other one does multiple cycles, which would be worth it if we really wanted to take it from that spot. Which so far, I mean, we're getting the same stuff. I see no reason in doing anything over here, except the aviary. Aviary was giving us some new stuff. Was that all of them? I don't remember. We're also on the lookout too. We have a key here that I have no idea where it goes. I have no idea. Alright. Something's not right. I feel like we're... Oh, that's right. We are missing some. This way. Yep. We were. I forgot. They're over here. Where all of these booms are. Okay then. This should be interesting. See you later. See you later. See you later. Hey, did we lose all of our stuff? See you later. Alright. Let's keep going. What else do we have? We have this guy. Was that all of them now? I hope so. We're going to find out the hard way because I'm going to leave. And when I leave, I have six more of each one. I also cleared out the one in the cave too. And we're going to put them down somewhere else. And we won't be able to put six down if I miss some over here. I wish there was a way to show where these guys are. You know? Maybe there was like an option. Or maybe I'm just... Oh. I thought I ran off the edge. Oh, man. Alright. Well, I'm going to head back to base because I think we got them all. We got nothing new out of there. So we're going to go find a new spot to place all these guys down. Yeah. We'll be back. Guys, I don't think I've been over here before. And there are so many hunters. I think they're hunter blooms. Blooms? Oh! I think he bit me. Haha! I win! I've never been here, I don't think. This might be a new area. I just kind of stumbled upon it. Oop! I threw my thing. Oh no! Woo! Alright, there's nothing over here. I need to get out of this area. There's too many of these guys. I'm gonna look around. Maybe the other key door is over here. And the Slimepedia says we are missing slimes. So maybe this is where I'll find those other slimes? I don't know. Ooh. Ooh, there are so many hunters here. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Thank you. Thanks for letting me out. I mean, I don't know. I just stumbled across this place. It looked different, so I went. Man, I gotta stop jumping. Is that where I want to go? I don't know. Anyway, I'll be back once I can figure out how to get out of here. Alright. So, this is where I think we're gonna go ahead and try and start putting all of our stuff down. We haven't tried it here. So, let's see here. Let's go right to where we came out of that portal. Alright. What we got around here? We're going to just keep it all in order this time. Considering it'll be easier to pick up that way. So, we're going to end up just placing our six drills first. Alright. We'll go right in a row. Ooh. Man, those guys just like nailing me, huh? We'll also keep an eye out, too, because I'm still missing stuff in this game we have not found yet. Can we go up? We can, but there's nowhere to place anything. Nowhere that we haven't, anyway. Alright, let's just keep traveling. I mean, hopefully we can find them all again. It'd stink if we can't. I pressed E. Alright. Nope. So I'm gonna go ahead and just keep running around, placing these guys. But that's all the time we have for this episode, guys. So if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. If you like what you see, leave a like and a comment. I will see you guys on the next one. Later.